I am declaring war. I can see that got your attention. What am I declaring war on?
My bollocks?
Stress! Stress is a disease, people, and I am the cure. I'm a doctor with the cure. No, I'm not, I'm a general, and it's still a war. A war on disease. Stress! There's too much stress around here.
They're very expensive, and besides the woman in the shops, that they're way too small for me, so, you know, be practical.
In the time I've been speaking, over 80 million people have died of stress. That's another one. That's another one. More. Mayhem! We've got to deal with it! Are you ready to deal with it?
No!
Say, I hate stress.
I hate stress!
No! You didn't let me finish. Say, I hate stress. And I want to limit its influence in my life. What can I do about it? Anyone?
Have a bath?
Have a bath? Get a bike! I cycle to work every day. 70 miles! Both here and here are as red as a fire engine. Any other ideas? Jen, what about you?
Shoes.
What?
Shoes. What? Shoes.
Okay, look. I have invited Dr. Julian Holmes to come and give a class at lunchtime. He is Europe's leading stress expert. They call them stressperts. Anyone interested in coming along, picking up a few tips on how to manage stress?
There's a free buffet.
Good. Good people. Oh, by the way, anyone still experiencing stress at the end of the day? Well, be fired!